you know, in the past we've had trouble with alcohol and all that, and I guess when the boys get involved, they get away from alcohol and, you know, violence, and as well as marijuana and all that. So
it's unique because it was created to respond to some very bad social situations on the Tiwi Islands. Youth suicide rates were the highest rate in the world, and football was seen as a vehicle for trying to make some social changes.
Yeah, it's a great thing for them to have something to focus on, you know, being able to go to training and, I guess, coming to Darwin and playing, you know, footy, which they all love.
I know we've come a long way. We're changing day to day. But tell me, where do the children play? Well, you roll on roads over fresh green grass for your lorry loads.
Well, for that, anyone who knows the Tiwi people, football is a religion.
Well, it's fast, that's for sure, and it's been a part of our culture for a long time.
Using football, which they really love, as a way of having role models who can influence younger people, that's the whole intent of it. So football is the vehicle for change.
Pops it into the aerial of Rupert Papunga Mary.
I know we've come a long way. We're changing day to day. But tell me, where do the children play?
The Tiwi people seek your financial or practical assistance to develop the Tiwi Bombers Football Club as a vehicle for social benefit programs on the Tiwi Islands. Supporting the Tiwi Bombers football team is an investment in the future of the whole Tiwi community. The Tiwi people are ready and willing to share their journey with you.
When you crack the sky.
Yes, it is. It's Ross Tungatalam. He shakes one, shakes two. This could be inspirational stuff here for the Tiwi Bombers. Ho-ho-ho! They're on fire.
Will you make us laugh? Will you make us cry? Will you tell us when to live? Will you tell us when to die? We're changing day to day. But tell me, where do the children play?